formula for electric potential is work done per unit charge, work upon charge. And we know that for work, work is equal to force into displacement, and here it is a charge is there. Now let us find first separately for force and charge, then we'll substitute in this equation. Let us see here, for force, force is equal to mass into acceleration, and now write the SI unit for each of these terms. For mass, kg, and for acceleration, meter per second square. Now write the dimensions. For kg is measured in terms of capital M, and meter is measured in terms of L, and second is measured in terms of T, so T power minus 2. This is the dimensional formula for force. Now let us find for charge. So Q is equal to I into T is the formula, which is equal to, now write the SI unit for I is ampere and time is a second. Now write the dimensional formula. Ampere is expressed in dimensions capital A and second is expressed in terms of capital D. So this is the dimensional formula for charge. Now substitute this here in this equation, we'll get electric potential is equal to, for force we got m l t power minus 2, m l t power minus 2, and into, here it is a displacement is there, so displacement is measured in terms of length, upon, here for charge a t. So now simplify this equation. M L into L, L square, T power minus 2, upon, here this A T. Now write this A T on the numerator. So M L square T power minus 2 into, so this I am writing on the numerator, so which will be equal to A power minus 1 and T power minus 1. Now M L square T power minus 2 and T power minus 1 will be T power minus 3 into, here A power minus 1. This is the dimensional formula for electric potential. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching this video.